Wendy and the mayor. The mayor is presenting
so Karen,
his own certificate to you.
I got him.
Tiffany.
Get him on
here.
Okay.
Yeah,
go ahead.
How do we do
that? I follow you.
Okay. Okay. Tiffany.
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 Get up there with the mayor. This is
congratulations right here. Yep. Our certificate got two, but a warmest congratulations on your graduation from the MEAP cohort program and on your new voyage.
Yay!
In our community. I'm confident by completing this 18-week business training, you will have the tools needed to attain success in your business ventures. You guys
come on.
Yay! Okay.
Could you not stand on that?
Lee.
All right, get a picture with the mayor.
Lee.
Is this rocking? And while we're doing that, all the board members, thank you, the family.
Go right ahead.
Oh, the mayor.
Mayor.
Okay. Quickly,
okay.
We have 18.
Is that too long?
Okay, next. Who's next? Sandy Cummings.
Sandy Cummings.
Sandy and Frank Cummings will be expanding their trucking business, A-Town Trucking.
Trucking business.
They will be adding a truck to their business.
Here we are.
Right on.
Kalei Hunter.
Okay.
This young lady was the youngest cohort member, Mr. Mayor.
Youngest.
Yes, and she is going to be a rock star retailer.
Yes, she is.
We just know it.
Phone is this one.
And she and her husband are looking at a skate shop, the only skate shop on Kauai.
Kahala.
Kahala Ho'omanawanui.
Kahala
is a wonderful mom with a talent. She loves people. She loves retail. She's going to be doing a coconut oil business.
Coconut oil?
Yes.
Good job,
Christy Keale is our farmer. And expand to organic chicken farming.
Organic, all right.
I have no idea what that is, but we are going to find out with her business plan, and Michelle is going to be funding the expansion of chickens on the farm.
Okay.
You guys got chicken.
I know. Christy Kitimaka, this young lady, beautiful mom, she is the proprietor of Live Laugh Aloha. And Christy is a dynamic, dynamo, social media extravaganza. She hasn't noticed yet, but we are going to be contracting Christy to help with social media. Because one thing we learned, Mr. Mayor, is for us to work together and to do business with each other. Bo, who else? Bo, Kamala, and Deanna. Where's Deanna?
Brother Bo.
Brother Bo is our spiritual advisor and all-around good guy. And Deanna will be operating a healing center at the marketplace. Yeah. These two are really great.
Yes. Bo.
Carly Lopez, my heart, Carly. This gal would barely even speak. Check this out. Carly Lopez is going to be operating a surf rental shop at Kumu Camp at Anahola Bay, taking care of her children and her husband. Yeah, Carly has really come
so far.
Yeah, right? Huge blue. Mom Myers and Rain Belmonte.
She's another one.
These two ladies, check this. These guys are awesome practitioners. We got them, I'm sorry Kauai, but we got them to double their prices. These Hawaiians were giving the land away.
Thank you.
They are going to be raising a seed lay, and they will have a lay shop at the Honolulu Marketplace. Kumle Ornelas and Kumle. Tyler Southern. This is our token
Tyler.
Tyler is pretty amazing. He's a jack of all trades. And so we hope to set Tyler up with an industrial office so that he has a
statue
location to do business and file all these things. So we're looking forward to working with Tyler.
Good job, Tyler.
There you go, Tyler.
Stanley Vieira. The
he's not, he disappeared.
That's when
too much people, too much people.
He got shy. Well, so Stanley, is that
very I'll just take care of
it. Stanley has a very
hard.
He doesn't know it, but he's going to go nuts. We're going to go take him wild. We're going to have a ray shop, and we will have Stanley Flowers.
He's ready. He's ready. Did we get him?
Oh, okay, we need to have another photo session. See how you guys are rock stars with the mayor with the certificates right over there.